This is my first narration video of my review in the English language. It is about the fourth very good video game of the great Belgian cartoonist, writer, video game creator Benoît Sokal. The game's name is Paradise. I wrote and posted this review on my relevant blog on 22nd of February of 2017. Be sure to check the video description below my videos to find the links to this review and my authentic screenshots and rare wallpapers collection. Please excuse some minor voice cuts at the beginning of the video. I tried very hard to eliminate them, but they're still there. I'm a beginner in video editing. Happily, the rest of the video's sound is fine. Paradise, Tragedy in Magical Africa. I finished Paradise a few days ago. It's a truly beautiful game. The plot is very good, original and deeply psychological. This game is about a tragedy taking place in Africa, so the ending is a difficult one, but not so abrupt if you think about it afterwards. Characters and dialogues are very well done, and the game manages to convey emotions, but not as much as Siberia games. Apart from the ending, which is very emotional indeed. The only real problem with the game is that it doesn't captivate the player's interest from the beginning, meaning you'll have to be patient with the first world area of the game because it is a bit boring. But if you reach the second world and beyond, the game keeps getting interesting. Graphics are very good but feel unpolished most of the time. Music is interesting but not as great as Siberia's music. The game is a lot harder than Siberia 2, but the puzzles are logical. This game is much more realistic compared to the poetic Siberia, but there is a feeling of surrealism in the air. You will also see machines that will remind you a lot of Siberia's automatons, and you will also see weird fictional animals. So the game has a lot in common with Siberia. The only complaint I have with this game is that it includes a lot of pixel hunting. Before you play the game, make sure you download patch version 1.1.1 because the game is buggy and problematic in the original version. Do not download patch version 1.1.3 unless you know how to apply the no-CD patch and where to get one. Patch version 1.1.3 uses StarFox copy protection program that makes legitimate users unable to start the game. Also, it would possibly help if you turned animated cursors off in the options menu. The game is fully compatible with Windows Vista 7, 8 and 10 64-bit. If you are a follower of Sokal's previous games, you will also like Paradise. Overall, I give it a grade of 4 out of 5 stars. Have fun. Pros: very good story. Very good sound and music. Impressive cutscenes. Well organized menus. Ideal difficulty level, not too easy and not too hard. Interesting characters. Cons: bug in mouse operation. Unpolished graphics, clipping and animation, the Star Force copy protection program, heavy pixel hunting. Grade 4 out of 5 stars.